Traffic alert we want to let you know about for drivers in the city of Syracuse. The Tallman Street Bridge is closing over Onondaga Creek so crews can replace the bridge deck. Cars won't be allowed on the bridge starting Monday, August 12th. Detour signs will be up. Sidewalks over the bridge will still be accessible for pedestrians. Construction is scheduled to be done by the end of November.